primary election. And we know that we're starting as the underdog. We've got an uphill fight. But I'll tell you one thing. I've been elected a couple of times in Pennsylvania. I know something about our state. And our state loves an underdog.